Been an horrendous, a wet evening. Thankfully, this rain has been deemed to be within reasonable limits, and after an inspection and all the regular formalities, the teams were handed in on time, and the all-important go-ahead was given. Bit of disruption, of course, for those travelling in the direction of the ground. The crowds have taken a little longer than usual to get in and to settle down, but thankfully that is behind us and we are on track. Ibrox lauded by many everywhere as producing a grand atmosphere. They never let their side down. How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
And we're underway. Hoists it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Clearance and very necessary. That's the throw. And the volley. And it's played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Battles to win it back. Chance! Looking at oh! And he's there to hoof it away. Looks to clip it forward. Cleared away. And it's Davis. He's had a shot! Oh, bang on target. Get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Decent looking ball. Has a pop! He's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They've played it short. It's a loose ball.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Being played forward, Steve Davis gets into the right position to intercept. He's gone for it! Disappointing finish in the end.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Chance to break. He's got away. Shot a goal! Goal!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Kilmarnock put themselves into the lead.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Quick ball forward.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
There is the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
And the second half gets underway.
Rangers need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
And it's played forward. And that's been won straight back. Oh, good,
has a shot! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it?
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. And the through ball is intercepted. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Goldson.
Goes for goal! He's missed, but by that far.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
He's brushed off the ball there. Out to the right. Loose. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Tries a shot! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Kilmarnock are making a change now. Steered forward, cuts it out.
Steve Davis.
Rangers are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Davis! Hits it! Right back in it! Almost no time remaining. Game still on. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
A couple of changes then in quick succession.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Rangers grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Rangers surely know by now that they've put so much work into producing the equaliser that they'll battle on for a winner. You know, it's all one-way traffic for them now, and they simply have to...
Big chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Down by a lack of accuracy. Dinks one in.
Goldson.
There will be four extra minutes. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And there goes the final whistle. So it's ended in a draw, draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. Your reflections then, Jim.
Rangers must have viewed this game as very winnable, but will no doubt have a healthier respect for this opposition now.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.